So I don't know if you guys realize this or not, but the LAV community actually has a lot of infantrymen in it as well. They have mortarmen, they have tow gunners, they have machine gunners, they have riflemen. And their platoon commanders also went through the infantry officers course. But on the upside, you don't have to walk as much because you drive everywhere. It's kind of a sweet spot.